Kenzie, welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, welcome to my channel. It is 6 a.m. I am exhausted, but I am up. I don't have work today, which is a rare occurrence, because today is Veterans Day. So I am going to have a really fun, exciting day, and I'm gonna bring you guys with me, and it's gonna be a very fun and productive day, a self-care day. So yeah, I'm gonna do a day in my life, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And I'm sitting in this chair right now that honestly might break at any moment in time because I definitely did not put this upright, but we're hoping for the best. Who knows? So to start off my day today, I am going to go work out. So let's change into some workout clothes. But hopefully when I get going, I'll be warmed up. So for my workout today, I'm gonna do boxing. Don't judge me on my technique if you're a pro. Like I said, I'm pretty new at this whole boxing game. If I was in a fight, I could probably destroy my opponent, but that's beside the point. What I do know is it's fun and it's a really, really good workout. If you're looking for like a workout to burn a lot of calories really quick, I would recommend looking up a kickboxing workout on YouTube. You don't even need a punching bag. You can do, I think it's called shadow boxing. My friend told me that. After I do a workout, if you saw my last day in my life, you would know this. So I'm gonna put on this jacket right now because it is 40 degrees outside. And then I'm gonna go on like a mile bike ride. Riding my bike is definitely like my favorite form of cardio. I used to love running, but I'm not like a big fan of it at the moment. So I'm gonna go ride my bike around my neighborhood. It is 8:15 and I finished my workout, and now I'm going to make a quick breakfast. I'm having avocado toast, and I'm definitely the type of person who craves sweets in the morning, but I didn't want to eat a whole Danish because who knows how bad that is, but I'm eating a quarter of a Danish. Because everything can be healthy in moderation. But I'm gonna eat my toast first because it's still warm. Hey guys, so I just showered, got my makeup done, got my outfit on, cute little fit today. And now I am gonna go out and I'm going to have some me time. Like I said, I don't usually have days off, so I'm gonna take advantage of today and I'm gonna drive down to PB, which is like, a beach area like 30-40 minutes from my house, and I'm gonna do a little bit of thrifting, a little bit of shopping, maybe some Christmas shopping, and just walk around the area because it has been really cold lately, but today is super sunny and it seems like a really nice day to go out. So I'm gonna go and walk around there, and of course I'm gonna bring you guys with me, obviously. Hey guys, I'm editing this right now and I realized I didn't get a lot of footage of me like walking around or anything. And I actually ended up vlogging the next day as well to continue the video, but I did a horrible job of explaining this. So that is what you're watching right now. It's the next morning. Mm-hmm.
Hello everybody, I just got out of the shower. It's actually the next day. Yesterday after I went shopping, I was kind of just like in a rush because my boyfriend got home from camping, so I was saying hi to him, and then I went to get ramen with my coworkers. And I kind of was just like rushed getting ready and everything. So I had a really fun rest of my day, but I just did not vlog any of it. So I thought I would vlog a little bit of my morning this morning, just so this video is longer, and I'm not gonna do all day today, but I thought I would just add on to it. Putting in my hair serum. If you watch my hair care routine, you know I talked about this. Has really helped my hair. I'm actually getting my hair done tomorrow, so maybe I'll vlog that. Maybe I'll put that in this vlog, who knows. Anyways, I got this robe last night though at Target, and it's really cute, and it's like cheetah print. This was an impulse buy. The reason I bought it was because I like walked by it and I was like, oh, cheetah print, and I touched it and I was like, that is so soft. You know when like something is like, it might not even be cute, but like it's so soft, it's like irresistible. I don't know, just me. I have a shopping addiction. It's a problem. I'm working on it. But I saw this and I was like, how cute and fun. And usually I'm not even like a leopard print kind of girl, but I don't know, something about the pinks and the browns, and I wish you could just feel this through the screen. And it has a hood. Plus I needed a new robe. I have one from like 3 years ago that I got, you know, when Ulta does that sale where it's like around Christmas time, if you buy all this stuff you can get like a free robe. I have one from that, but it's kind of gross and it's stained because I like kind of use it as a towel after I do my acne wash, and that's like really acidic and it has a bunch of weird stains on it. So I got this one. How cute. I'm not working out this morning. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I am gonna work out tonight. Maybe I'll film that. But yeah, this morning I just wanna take it easy. Easy peasy. Anyways, yeah, that's the update. There you go, guys. I'm updating you. I followed through. I'm gonna post this video, no matter what. I'm gonna post it. So don't think, oh, she's not, I obviously posted it if you're watching it right now. Anyways, waiting for my hair to dry. I've been trying to let it air dry more because obviously that's better. Hello guys, sorry that this video has been all over the place. Hopefully it was somewhat entertaining. I'm just getting back into this and I still have a super crazy schedule, so I'm sorry. But I'm going to end it here and I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm actually going to get my hair done right now. That's why I got my jacket on. That will be a separate video. But thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if that's your desire. Up to you. You're in charge of your own story. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!